1.
Hi, I'm Dr. Sonata Camara, the doctor of real estate, and let me tell you what I've encountered here at Speaking Empire. Now, have you ever been a seminar junkie? That's my title before coming to Speaking Empire. And what I found out, I was going to all these seminars trying to find a solution to my problem. And you know, you speak to all these gurus and specialists that tell you about the problems within, the problems within. Within where? Where's that problem? So I came into Speaking Empire and I'm like, okay, the problem's within. Let me solve the problem. How can I get the solution? Okay, meditate, all those things. Didn't find it. I came to Speaking Empire. The speakers, Dave and Dustin, are so dynamic. They have a proven system. They have a track record. They're showing you how you can take what you're passionate about and turn it into profits. So for me, I've been a real estate broker for the past 15 years. I love sales. I love being an entrepreneur. But how can I take that to the next level? So sitting here at Speaking Empire this morning, I had an epiphany. That epiphany just had me so excited. I'm like running around to everyone saying, I found the answer, I found the solution, and guess what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to do the full package, I'm going to do everything, and I'm going to have Speaking Empire take me to the next level. So here I am, a real estate professional struggling, not with my business, but with my life. I didn't have fulfillment, I didn't have happiness. I know I did not want to trade dollars for my hours. And in fact, I wasn't even trading dollars for my hours, because in real estate sales, you can work hours and hours with the client, and guess what? You can get paid nothing, because they decide, oh, you know what? I'm gonna keep renting. Oh, keep renting? I just spent 35 hours with you and your family showing your houses. So why are you gonna keep renting? But you know, that's one side of real estate, but there's other good sides as well. But the point is, with Speaking Empire and all the tools and techniques that they show you, it allows you to see a different side of your life and a different side of your business. So for me, what I was able to accomplish in less than 48 hours, less than 2 days being here at Speaking Empire, I was able to map out my future, not only for me, but for my family. And this is gonna be a leaving a legacy behind. So I'm going to have a movement to help real estate professionals, mainly women, because I'm a woman, know how to be fulfilled in their business and have the financial freedom and the autonomy to do things that they want. For example, taking care of their children, going on vacation, or just saving for a retirement plan. So these are things that now I can do, and I'm just so excited and in love with Speaking Empire.